babe, I'm on my way out. I'm gonna go out and have a couple of drinks with the fellas tonight.
Oh God, Jill. I was hoping we could spend the evening together.
Oh, I'm sorry. I already made other plans. I'm gonna go out and have a few pops with the guys.
Yeah, but when you start drinking, sometimes you don't stop.
Well, I plan on stopping tonight.
Well, but you planned that before and haven't stopped.
Well, I'm gonna stop tonight.
You know, you could get a DUI on the way home.
I'm not gonna get a DUI. You know, I haven't got a DUI yet.
You keep denying how much you drink. I don't think you're gonna change around this.
Well, I'm not gonna drink that much tonight. I'm just gonna have a couple of pops with the fellas. They wanna go out. We already made plans.
Well, okay, but so you have a couple of drinks, but then you want another one. How are you gonna stop yourself?
I'm just gonna stop drinking. I'm gonna come home. I'm not gonna have a problem.
A couple months ago, you came home and vomited when you got home because you had too much to drink.
That was a great night.
Yeah, it wasn't a great pile of vomit on the living room rug.
But I cleaned it all up.
Well, sort of. It still smelled.